Hello, I'm EnterElysium and welcome out to Hearts of Iron 4 as Democratic Denmark. Okay, so we've liberated Paris, we've liberated a good deal of the Netherlands, we've liberated a good deal of Holland. The Netherlands, that's not... Belgium and Holland, or Belgium, whatever. Anyway, the point being, we really should push on Germany now and try and make them pay. So what we're going to do, we're going to leave them to deal with this. And we are going to retract our front line back to... We'll protect Brussels. I don't want to go over top and just, like, fall back completely, but we will fall back a little bit. And any current attacks... Oh, we're being attacked. That's fine. Over here, I think we could do with contracting this. The point being, we can free up a lot of units. If we fall back to Stettin... And then we take all of that, and then we push hard. Because this is Poland. I mean, yeah, technically this becomes Germany. I believe Germany does have a core, yeah. But there's nothing massive there that we've caught. We didn't. Did we manage to get Danzig? No. Danzig's there. And Danzig is worth how many victory points? 10. Nah, we've got more important fish to fry. So if we can free up these units, I will need them to, like, defend this. But I'll keep an eye on that. And then if we push here, we should be good. It's considered risky. I think we can do it. Yeah, fall back. Fall back. Fall back. There we go. Deliberately routing. Routing? Routing. From those combats. So I can get my units in position. Attack them. The reason I'm attacking them is because they're already injured. So we can hold them in position and we can do a lot of damage. Ooh, hello, they're still repositioning. Deliberately keeping the pressure up down here. Okay, push now. Ooh, hello. What are you doing with your units? Why are they going to the port? Wait, what are you doing? No! Oh, you morons. You absolute morons. What are you doing with those units? We need them. Oh, you absolute... They're moving all of their units away. All of them. Apart from, like, two. They better be taking them somewhere useful. Oh, you're kidding. No. What are you doing? This is the important time. We're pushing. This doesn't happen every day. Okay, come on. Right. If you attack one this way and then one this way. You attack one here. Let's clarify a few things with this attack plan. There we go, that's better. Why? What's it doing? I have no idea what it's doing there. Anyway, I managed to catch that. And in theory, we might be able to encircle this unit. Come on, encirclement. Oh, they're trying to catch us. Nope, you're not catching us like that. We're going to hit Prague. I think we can hit Prague. I think we got this. Yes, we hit Prague. Sweet. What's this? Expeditionary force of one unit. Wow, that's so useful. Thank you, Netherlands. Dear God. At least you're holding out down there. They cut us off. Stop attacking. I'm trying to tell you to stop attacking. There we go. Attack this unit. Attack that unit. You help over here. There we go. All right, we've hit Prague. It's a start. Don't know what Netherlands did with its troops. What the hell? No idea. Where are they? Can we find them? They might have gone to Africa. The AI seems to be obsessed. Look at that. France. Come on. We've got you. There aren't any French troops in Paris. We've captured Paris for them, yet they're busy with Africa. How many are in Africa? Won't tell me. You know, like little ones and stuff. It won't like consolidate like this. 30 South Africans, though, because that makes sense. Okay, whatever. We got Prague. Let's check the war score. 50%. Need more. Right. Yeah, they're going to start pushing on us here, which is something I want to defend against. Let's edit our front. There we go. What? Why is there no attack going on? We're just walking into there. Okay, cool. There's no attack. They're like, equipment's really low. Oh, wait. I didn't pause. That makes sense. I'm clever. Right. Let's send a unit over here. Send a unit over here. We can take them. Okay, good, good, good. The breakout is working. Okay, we'll attack them. I don't want to just leave them there because we don't have enough troops to really surround them. Yes, this is working. Okay, keep hitting them. Keep hitting them. We got this. Oh god, they took Stettin. For god's sake, where's my units are meant to be down here? Busy being other places. We need to take Stettin back. I want that port. It's important. And I didn't mean that as a joke. One time. Oh, oh, we're losing here. We're losing here. I mean, they have the Luftwaffe, so they have a small advantage. Okay, a small advantage. It would really help if someone was, you know, look, all these Australian troops just sitting here. They're like, oh, we're not going to go to the front line. Dear God. Look, that cavalry can come over and cap Stettin really quick. Cavalry move quick. It's not designed to fight, but whatever. Oh, God, they're going for the airfield. Oh, there we go. Fine. We're fine. You can cancel your order now. Just make sure you defend. Oh, for God's sake. No! Don't disrivers my defense. He's going to get there first. 8 hours. Oh, no, we did. There we go. Whew. I would like this, though. Rocket artillery upgrade. Thank you very much. Oh, I think I clicked the wrong button. Whoopsie. Rocket artillery upgrade. I don't have much rocket artillery out there, so there's no point in upgrading it just yet. Concentrate on other things. Okay. Field hospital upgrade. More manpower. Excellent. How are we doing down here? We're doing okay. We need to come down here and attack that tank. Right, there we go. Forcing our way towards Vienna. I can't believe we're doing this with our manpower and our number of troops. I really don't understand how we're managing it, but it seems to be working for the moment. I mean, I know I've just jinxed us, so, you know, we're obviously going to have issues soon. But I am very surprised. Construction speed bonus. That might help. Ooh. It's ahead of time, though. Leave for the moment. We're grabbing that. Let's start on atomic research. Just for the lols. I really hope we never have to use it. You stationary? You are. Okay. Oh god, yep. Our worst nightmares come true. We've overextended, we don't have enough units in the gap. Okay, look. You can defend your own bleeding country. You've got enough units just sitting here. There we go, that'll take the pressure off you. Republic of Guatemala, well that'll make all the difference, won't it? Why have I got 6 units sitting here in one place? That's just weird. And unnecessary. I actually need the 6 units at the front. There we go. Oh, we're so close to Vienna. I can, like, taste the... I know, what do you get in Vienna? Viennese swirls? Is that a thing? I don't know. Something tasty. Republic of Guatemala, I don't care, because it's literally the Republic of Guatemala. Why would I care? Sorry, Guatemala, but you don't have enough troops to make it worth my while. I have only a finite amount of care to give. Your equipment is terrible. Oh, that's the right for all the Germans. The Germans have... Look at their equipment issues. What do you want me to fight? That looks like exactly the people I am fighting. So yeah, whatever. And they pushed in. Right, move towards Vienna. We're going to try and entrap them. Entrap them? No, encircle. Entrap is completely different. That would be a legal thing. They're looking like they might... No, they're not going to push over. Okay. I was keeping him busy. Yeah, it didn't work. That said, we should win this quite easily. Grab Bratislava. We'll entrap this unit. God damn it, not entrap, encircle. There we go. Now. Ah, they're defending pretty well now in Vienna. Might get Bratislava though. If we can just cross the river, we should have this. I actually want one of them to stay behind. Come on, one of them. I want one of them. For God's sake, just one! There we go. This is what it's all about now. Look at them moving all those forces to try and defend Vienna. They know it's the capital. They know it's poorly defended. But look at all that, like, poor morale and stuff. Organization. We just keep up the pressure on them. That's what we should do. We should push all across this frontage. Oh, for God's sake. No, not you. God damn it. Come down here. I need to push all across this frontage. I need to scare the crap out of them. I need to make sure that every unit here is feeling the pain. Yeah, I don't want you advancing in my territory. Stop off. Right. Oh God, my voice is dying. No, 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 no. I've got to keep going. Come on, we've got this. Right, now, push on Vienna from this side. There we go. No. Yes, no, yes, yes, no. I don't know, we're moving in. We've got Vienna. How much of their war score do we now have? 68% towards capitulation. Munich, Frankfurt. Now they're looking a lot more likely. In fact, we've pretty much got a breakout towards Frankfurt. We're actually meaning to. Right, so let's add a few more offensive orders. In fact, let's edit that. Make sure we're defending the river. And then an offensive line. How are we going to hit Munich? We could push around or something. Honestly, I think our best bet is just to try a straight punch. That's not exactly how I meant you to do it. How many people are assigned to this order? 38 of it? No. No. Okay, let's be honest, right? I don't want any of you assigned to that. How do I, like, cancel people being assigned? I don't want you assigned. Okay, let's just... It's going to move all my units over the here, and I don't want my units over here. I want my units over here defending this. In fact, we'll put another offensive line down. So we grab Bratislava, grab a little bit of a bulk around Vienna just to defend it. Okay. So I would like you all on here. Then I'd like you on here, and then you on here. Let's just hope this doesn't screw everything up. At the moment, I'm going to manually control this. I'm going to try and get Bratislava if I can. Because this will give us this pocket. There we go, Bratislava. Use our motorized again. Slovak is capitulate. Ooh, I did not intend that, but that is a nice bonus. Thank you. There we go, and that should crush that. Which of my mission objectives is currently going? Because it said it was going a minute ago. Now it's not. Look at all those units that are so poorly attritioned and stuff. Attritioned. Yeah, it's totally a word. Come on, we can do this. Got Bratislava, got Vienna. Ready. They're redeploying all their troops. Go. Hit them all across the frontage. If we can grab those two cities, they'll capitulate. And if Germany capitulates, I mean, I don't even tell you what happens if Germany capitulates. We'd like just, we're golden. We're good. I don't want any of those. I don't actually know if what I want here right now. I mean, I guess I'll get a tank designer because I will be using tanks at some point. You need to get down here and defend. How are we doing here? They're holding here so far. Here they're not. We're going to get Frankfurt. Yeah, we're definitely getting Frankfurt. They're trying to curtail us as much as they can, but I don't think they're going to be successful. Still holding there. We're holding Vienna, despite their best efforts. Oh, hello. No, they're trying. They're trying. Not allowed. They're really trying for Vienna. I really can't let them have Vienna. If they get that, it'll be hard to take it back again because of the river. There we go. Keep up the pressure. A direct attack on Frankfurt's not going to work. We need a surround. Yeah, direct attack's not going to work. Come on. We need a surround. Got way too many units there. This isn't going to work. Dangerous. Let's try it. How are we doing over here? Managing. Take on that tank. Oh, oh, hello. That's not good. Wait, we're taking Graz? Come on, don't overextend. I mean, it's victory points, and I appreciate that, but I think that's a little bit too far. It's like our own version of a bridge too far. All those units. Bloody hell. And we're managing to roughly hold our own. Like, not great, but we are. We need some reinforcements in there. Right next to Frankfurt right now. We can just get into Frankfurt. Might need to just halt our advance temporarily. Take stock of what we've got. Because we've done well. There's no doubt about that. We've done well. Denmark now has managed to cut Germany in half. They're having consistent supply problems. Look at their supplies. Most of their units are only at half supply or less. What's the game? We're a stone's throw from Frankfurt. In fact, we're right next to it. I think Stone's Throw is like one province away from me. We've been accidentally making some progress this way because our allies are pushing. If we can hit Munich and if we can hit there, we can get them to capitulate. Look at that. 71% towards capitulation. Oh, come on. Not even need the United States. We've got Denmark. Who needs the United States when you've got Denmark? I've been EnterElysium. If you've enjoyed, please like. Not subscribe, please consider subscribing. Next time, Munich and Frankfurt. That is our objectives. If we can get Munich, if we can get Frankfurt, I will be happy. I think that'll be it. I don't think we'll need much more to win. I think we might need like a couple of towns or something. But with Munich and Frankfurt, we should be either right there on the doorstep of winning, or we should actually have won. I'm just gonna grab. Close air support focus. Might as well. But yeah, if you've liked, not subscribed, please consider subscribing. And until next time, stay shiny.